infantry need to move into this area quickly, but with nothing here to support them, they won't be able to operate. That's when the army relies on its Royal Engineers to draw up plans. Check the resources. And then bring it all together. Because it's only when we've done our job that the rest of the army can get on with theirs.
Today's army depends on thousands of technical specialists. If you want to be trained as one of them, go to armyjobs.mod.uk for a free DVD.